Hello, I'm Gedo, and welcome to Ihsahn Unhealer Reaction. We are... So I wanted to do a reaction to his music a long time ago. I never really got around to do it, so I'm doing it finally today. So Ihsahn, if I'm saying it right, he's from Emperor. He does the vocals, guitars and keyboards there. But as you can see, he also does his own stuff. So the reason why I'm doing this song as my first song from him is because there's a certain somebody doing some vocals on this track that I would like to hear. And yeah, this was released in 2008, but I believe. And yeah, let's go.
I smelled it. Instant progression.
I like this dynamic within Insane's and Life's Hopes. This is the peak of my face, Hard Focus now.
Come the
cool sound at times. Part does have some open like melody in it, especially the progression at the end of that riff. Sounds very open. So I wasn't really expecting that much Mikael in this song. I just thought maybe he had like a part in the chorus or something like that, but he was in the majority of this track, he was the main vocalist. So I like the intro and the ending there is the same riff. I like the melody, as I said, slightly opety, especially near the end of that riff. The melody there just has that kind of vibe to it. The verses have some very interesting vocal lines. Of course, Mikael's vocals are fucking great in that. Especially in the pre-chorus, that kind of slower part is pretty fucking good, you know. But the main thing that's very interesting to me is the chorus. I like the dynamic between Mikael's low growls and the higher pitched screams by Ihsahn. It's very interesting, it's just very interesting to hear, and it works, you know. And Mikael's vocals are incredible in this, man. And I think that's kind of the Mikael's peak vocal performance, like Watershed and Ghost Reveries. And this is around the time of Watershed. And the bridge section near the end with that solo was kind of unusual, an unusual riff. And a solo on top of it, which also sounded off-key several times during it. It was planned off-key, it wasn't like it was a mistake, so it's kind of unusual sounding, you know? Yeah. I definitely need to hear more of his music, maybe without a featured artist on it, just to fully grasp his whole style of Ihsahn, or Ihsahn, or I don't know how to pronounce it, man. It's kind of like an open track to me, almost like an open track. And yeah, you should like, comment, subscribe, if you're just not watching my Patreon. Peace.